The first thing that the parents said to me was that I am an answer to their prayers, because they were looking for a foundation-based mentor with the language that I was speaking, because one of the schools in Guguletu is a Sotho school. So they were looking for someone who would be able to work in the schools that offered isiXhosa and Sotho as well. So because I could speak both the languages, then I was the right choice.